I first became involved with Penny Rants in 1993, and we met at a workshop given by Canduco. She was there as part of her college course and learning experience, and I brought my drama group there. And we had an absolute whale of a time, and we chatted afterwards and said, this is great, it'd be lovely to be able to offer this opportunity more to people with physical disabilities. Didn't think much more about it, and then 6 months later, we got in contact with each other, and Penny said, well, let's set up a dance group. So we do some pilot workshops at the Horizon Centre, and the thing just took off from there.
What we really wanted to achieve was an integrated dance group. So that is people with and without disabilities dancing together to achieve the best possible quality of dance. Chance Dance meets regularly, 8 sessions per term, for a 90-minute dance workshop. In these workshops, we do a warm-up, which is immense fun. We do other exercises. We work on people's creativity so everyone has a chance to contribute, to make, and to have the satisfaction of their work valued.
Chance to Dance is also extremely useful as an integration tool. We work with a number of able-bodied dancers, and it's extremely useful for them to work with our group because they get to use all sorts of different movements. They have to really think about what they're doing. They now have wheelchairs that they have to include in their dances. And at the end of the session, they go away with completely new ideas about how to approach people in wheelchairs, how to work with people with disabilities, and it's just great.
At the end of each workshop, we have a feedback session where all members of the group are invited to talk about their experiences. This feedback's important. It gives people a chance to reflect and inform us of what they are interested in, and also drives the group forward in a way that is appropriate for these dancers. In spring 2002, we began work to develop a new piece that was going to be performed at the community dance performance entitled Dance the Night Away down at Portsmouth College. To develop this piece, we were fortunate enough to receive funding from the lottery under the Arts for Everyone banner. This enabled us to pay 3 local dancers and 2 musicians to come and play music for the dancers. In actual fact, they composed the music especially for our performance.
It is great that the workshops and the rehearsals that we do during the year do actually lead to performances, and they are really great, not only for the people taking part because they get such a kick out of performing on stage, and they come off from that dance performance on such a high. It also opens up the eyes of the audience to see that people in wheelchairs, people with physical disabilities, can actually get up there and perform to a really good standard. Thank you.